played linebacker in high school, believe it or not.
You catch the big game.
Wide right.
Wide fucking.
Got eyes on another supply drop.
Hostiles trying to steal our shit.
Chainsaw 3-2 fueled and ready to fight.
Got eyes on Tangos. Haven't spotted us yet.
That's risky. They'll see him go down.
Don't let Delta's equipment go to waste. SAS been hunting Scuds long?
Since mid-January. Been trying to get as many off the battlefield as possible. Any of you hear about Bravo 2?
Good. That'll blow your cover.
Might alert someone.
Thank you.
That's risky. They'll see him go down.
The SAS Hilo is on standby if we need a bigger gun. How long have you three been together?
You haven't been them too long.
What he said, but I'm keeping an open mind. Open minds, right, Case?
Might alert someone.
Down.
On your left. Like a pro. To your right.
Look at that.
That's risky. Tango's on your three.
Olim! Antada! Itbauni! I'm set to make!
Home.
spiking behind.
Weapons free.
Need help!
I believe that's it.
Good find, Case. See what's inside.
Day two. Patient A, injection. Tried to escape. We restrained him, but he's demanding to be with his brother. The doctor thinks we can bargain with him and his brother in exchange for his cooperation. Results to follow.
It was cruel, using the civilian's family as a bargaining ploy.
You think the brothers were civilians?
I guess political prisoners. Pantheon wouldn't use their own. Not for day one trials. Pantheon group was doing human experiments. I'd like to find out what for.
I think I got sand in my throat.
MI6 has no intelligence on the Pantheon. Are you sure these aren't just soldiers of fortune?
Positive. Radio tower on that hill.
Wonder what it's transmitting.
Rocket's close by. Keep low.
That Delta Force airstrike will be valuable out here. Don't forget about it, Case. Helping the Iraqis a few years ago. Now Now we're firing at
him. We gave Hussein a surplus of weapons and transport. Must have gotten to his head.
He messed up. Better get that into his head.
Don't pull that trigger.
That's risky. Hey, Delta, I see you're close. I'm up the ridge and inside the fence with intel. Welcome to the field, Delta. If you need additional intel, I'm close by. Delta, I'm tagging hostiles nearby. I'm inside the fence near the helicopter.
Adler, I've been meaning to ask. How the hell did you get that scar?
Here we go. Don't pull that trigger.
Bet that SAS attack bird is just waiting to be deployed. We got some valuable equipment from that crate.
Don't use it all in one place.
These Scuds are superior than the ones used in Iran.
The Iraqis call them Al Hussein missiles. Much longer range.
Army's rolling in Patriot batteries to intercept them. Haven't gotten much testing, though.
Precisely why we need to stop them from launching in the first place.